melt, and then we're gonna head to the end.
Hold on, I gotta play Mr. Blue Sky so I can get copyright striked.
I'm good, chat.
Alright, that's all you get. That's all you get. So anyway, I made some minor improvements around the little village area. Mostly all patching up some creeper holes. I did it off camera.
Yeah.
Because I'm a cheating pile of garbage. Just kidding, I didn't cheat. I don't have admin. Oh, my shovel just broke. Hey, can I borrow a shovel of yours?
Hold on. Yeah, come on over.
I need to make a path.
Oh, no, come up here. Take your pick of the chests. Just so you know, they're all the same. No, actually, go check them.
Let's make a deal.
No, there's...
I fell.
No.
I wasn't supposed to fall.
There's one chest for you and one chest for Matt. Come here.
Wait, it's down there. I'm not smart. Is that a spectral arrow? Thanks, man. Yeah. I'm keeping that.
I got them from the...
Oh, yeah. So now when my stuff inevitably breaks, I can use this stuff.
Yeah, I just crafted up diamonds.
Okay, I have a legitimate question. What is this?
What is what?
This little thing here.
Elaborate. Oh, it's Matt's closet.
Matt, come out of the closet.
Exactly.
Should we have Matt online for this?
It's fine. He's not a big fan of the SMP, I don't think.
I don't know why.
He doesn't
not.
Like... He
why
doesn't
am I getting like so many Twitch into? Notifications? Oh, it's just you went live. Okay.
Alright. Awesome.
I'm gonna go mining, mostly for the heck of it. I mean...
I just went mining a bunch.
I actually have 3 shields now, but don't ask any questions.
Well, one of them's for me.
Yeah.
See, you have to use that one.
Well, no, one of them's low on durability, so I'm using that one until it breaks, and then I'll use, like...
I'm gonna take the pillager banner and put it on my shield. It looks a little bad on a shield, but it's fine. I just had a pillager banner lying around.
I need to recreate Sweden Shield.
Is my house garbage?
I don't know, honestly. I actually
need to get a Fletcher.
Yeah. I'm gonna wear...
Because there's no way we're beating the Ender Dragon without bows. And where did Matt put all the beds for the fight?
I don't know.
Because there were, like... 20 beds or something crazy like that.
Isn't it weird of me to want infinity?
No.
Okay, good. Because if you said it was, then I'd be like, well, what are you on? Is there you have an enchantment table in your house, don't you?
Yeah.
Sick.
I also have lapis. Like, I have 41 lapis from my mining session just now, so...
This is just a hole. Free iron. Don't mind if I take some of that, actually.
Oh, it's... The enchantment table's not maxed out, by the way.
That's fine.
Alright. I have a bunch of stuff.
Oh my gosh, I'm being attacked by everything. Actually, yeah, the Half-Life deathmatch thing is basically the Hypixel pit, but, like, in Half-Life.
My enchantment table's in my basement.
I don't think it goes high enough. We need more leather.
Yeah.
Sugar cane and stuff. I'm just gonna shove that iron in there. Where? Lapis.
Come on, skeleton. You wanna go?
Casually steal. Ooh. Got a gas tier.
Just don't steal my stuff.
I'm not gonna steal all your stuff. It's just, you know, I'm looking for the lapis. Unbreaking 1. That was a bad enchantment. I'll get.
I'm gonna make an anvil. I haven't done that yet.
Efficiency 1 and unbreaking 1 diamond pick.
Alright, and
efficiency 1x.
Anvil.
Okay, I have
Anvil 3-2.
Alright, I've enchanted my stuff with some, like, basic things. Thanks for letting me use that, by the way.
So I have a Soul Speed 3 book.
Okay. I'm gonna go and just start gathering resources from the surrounding area.
Alright.
I'm gonna be honest, it took us...
Where did you blow up?
Oh, just more hole outside of this area. Oh!
Don't bring it towards my house.
It's not towards your house. Well, it's kinda close to your house, but it's not doing any damage to your house.
Alright.
There's a lot happening here that I just... Hold on, just give me a sec. Just give me a sec.
I don't think the end is gonna be that hard.
You have any plugins on the server, or is it, like, raw vanilla?
No, it's completely vanilla.
Aw, yeah. If we grind skeletons, we can get a lot of arrows.
Yeah, I'm good, chat. Ooh. Wait, did we have a skeleton? No, that was Aztec MC. The skeleton spawner was on Aztec MC.
I mean, if you want me to find...
We can just go trade spectral arrows with the piglins.
Yeah, well, I'll put you on that duty.
I have a ton of gold.
So what should I do to prepare? Because, like, I'm not good at... Should I just go mining?
Yeah, I guess.
You can never have too many resources.
I need to fix my boots and stuff. Basically... All my armor is really low.
Oh, sick, they dropped a bow.
Okay.
Okay, can we take down this dirt house? It looks bad.
We'll deal with it later.
I want to deal with it now.
We'll deal with it after the fight. Let me go to the end and just trade with piglins. Don't blow up my house.
Wait, you're going to the end? What?
Another. My bad.
Get ready.
I like that chest plate.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
You just enchant that?
Yeah, has Prot 1 and Unbreaking 1.
Oh my god, dude. There's a skeleton right inside the nether. Sorry if an arrow just went through the nether and hit you, or through the nether portal and hit you.
No, that didn't happen.
Okay, because I shot a spectral arrow and it went past the skeleton into the nether portal. I don't have warped fungi. That's a slight issue.
Do any villagers buy beets?
Some farmers probably do. I just compost mine because you can never have enough bone meal, so... Yeah, I trapped... I had a piglin trapped in here, but he despawned. Dang it. Oh, shoot. It's the baby. I really don't want to, like, catch, like, a piglin or something in the crossfire. Because I would be screwed.
Yeah.
Okay, it's... I got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. What is that from? Like,
it's a meme.
No, but like, when did he say that?
Was that when they went after Osama bin Laden or some sort of terrorist organization they were attacking?
Probably.
Hold on.
I just trapped the piglet.
A quick Google search will definitely give you the answer you seek.
Alright.
I need a super smoker. Super smelter. Super anything.
Anything super. Oh my god. Or anything Supra. That's my favorite car.
You know what my favorite car is? 1999 Honda Odyssey. That's right.
My favorite car is Yoda's Honda Civic.
Oh. But it has to be Yoda's, you know.
Yeah. Any normal Honda Civic? Nah. But Yoda's that he ran over innocent minorities with? My dude.
After taking excessive amounts of drugs.
Ketamine.
Yeah, I mean, Yoda, you know, Yoda's pretty sketchy.
Yoda was really hitting the ketamine before it was cool. Yoda was doing ketamine before it was cool.
I mean, was it ever cool?
No. Ketamine has never been mainstream. Which is weird to say about a drug, but it's true. It's never been a major epidemic or anything.
It's just specific to Yoda.
Yeah. I have not gotten any spectral arrows.
MLG water bucket. Oof, I need coal. Alright,
I have 9 leather right now. I just closed my door, by the way.
Yeah, on your stream, I noticed there was some background noise. I need coal.
Yeah, like my sister listening to Hamilton really loud.
Big oof.
Thanks for the strike.
My sister literally has a friend over right now. Which, you know, if you ask me, is a little... Sorry, unless you were on my stream, you wouldn't get the bad joke I just made, because I played part of the Seinfeld theme. But yeah, like, I mean, you know, it's definitely, not ideal to have friends over during a very minor epidemic. Totally not a major world event. Oh, jeez, I just got double creepered down here. Oh, triple creepered! And there was another one, too.
I have 31 gold. Or, spectral arrows, not gold arrows.
I'm in the mines! The coal mines. Is there any coal in the furnaces down here I can steal? No. That's unfortunate. Alright. I'm working in the coal mines.
Dude's running away. Dude, all the piglins are running away from me with my gold. Man didn't even try to hide the fact that he was stealing from me.
Yeah, well, that's just life. Alright. Luckily, when we were first-
31 spectral arrows and I had like 19 before I came in.
Luckily, when we were first mining down here, we skipped over literally all of the coal. Yeah, I have like 4 stacks of potatoes to cook, so, you know. Coal is...
I'm balling. I almost just fell in lava. Luckily, I had a cauldron and a water bucket, but...
I want to start capitalizing off of something, but I'm not sure what I would sell.
I'm home, boys. Do you like what I did with my farm?
I did not pay close attention.
The water elevator and stuff?
Oh yeah, that. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Oh, shoot. I'm an idiot.
I need to MLG water bucket.
Yeah. I really like the water elevator.
Okay,
Oh my god, I almost just died.
So we're definitely gonna want to make a move on the Ender Dragon. Soon, so we don't.
Yeah, we definitely made a promise to freaking.
You know, I've done like 5 streams now that have been beating the Ender Dragon.
We said we were gonna beat the Ender Dragon and never did.
Yeah. I mean, we don't have any viewers, so it's not like it matters, but like, it matters to me, okay? My epic parkour PvP skills. I'm getting murdered by.
I need a bunch of
shit right
game,
now.
Please.
Holy crap! Well, I have a farm.
All right, can I can I steal your sugarcane for our communal enchantment table?
Yeah. It's like the community, it's like the communal, operating room. It's in my basement.
What?
It's a joke. It's because it's in your basement, and I have an operating room in my basement, but I don't actually. It's like a, I'm gonna stop now.
Yes, I agree. Jump in from the free throw line.
Gotta love how Matt literally just, like, started with having stairs and then just gave up.
What? Oh, yeah. I have a ton of cobblestone. I'm gonna fix that.
Potatoes.
Because it's one of those little public works projects. It's just good.
Like, as the kids are saying.
I stole all your sugarcane to make into books.
Nice.
Dummy.
Oh, we have so much food for the fight, dude. Over a stack.
Dummy, poo-poo breath, stinky brain.
Alright, there's gonna be a...
Alright, I have 32 books.
There's gonna be a chest in front of the nether portal that's like supplies for the fight. I do need some of those.
I got two ender chests so that we could place one here to put our stuff in, and then we would have one to place there.
Oh yes, and I have an eye of ender in here.
So that we could store extra stuff like that we couldn't fit in our inventory.
Yeah, baked potatoes.
Guess what I just got?
What?
Hold on. I'm about to max out the enchantment table. Like my credit card when I, or like my mom's credit card when I,
bought those plane tickets.
When I, without permission, bought the RTX 39.
Holy crap, dude, that thing is so expensive.
You have a settlement, so you can.
Yeah,
buy
I do.
It.
I can.
Alright, that was just enough paper and leather to.
Shout out to the lady in the Buick for doing, for the RTX 3090. Sorry. I do that a lot because, you know.
You don't even have one yet.
Yeah, I know, but.
It's literally not supposed to come out for another 2 weeks.
Pre-order!
Are you actually gonna pre-order it?
I don't think pre-orders exist for it.
Yeah.
Fire aspect 2. More
I
like.
I literally have 37 arrows.
More like Pog Champ 2. Sharpness
we're
1
really
diamond
gonna
sword.
Have to, we're
that
gonna have
a waste
to clutch this one up.
What do you mean by that?
We're really gonna have to clutch up this this fight.
Why?
Because, like, we only have 37 arrows.
I mean...
Make that 46 from your stuff.
We can just... I have 8 in my inventory, but, like, you know, we can be, like...
Alright.
I have any gravel.
That might be enough if we... If we shoot out the crystals.
Well, we don't have to shoot out the crystals. We can go up there ourselves using water buckets.
Why do you need gravel?
I'm gonna try and get flint and make some last minute
right,
arrows.
I have gravel. I got you.
I got some. I just need to make my shovel. All
right. I'm also gonna grab gravel though.
Gosh, where?
Because it doesn't hurt to have more, I guess. And I have like a bunch of it. Like, that's a stack and a half.
Hard boiled by Kevin MacLeod intensifies. All right.
I got like 3 followers earlier. Within the time span of like maybe 12 minutes.
Wow, Mr. Popular.
I mean, you know the way to know when you get followers? make a really annoying song, aka England Is My City, your follower notification, and then every time that starts blasting in your ear, you know you won.
You've won and lost simultaneously. Well, I have, I have, like, one of the Mario games' death sound as my follower sound.
Mario.
Come on, which, I think it's the death sound for Super Mario 3 for the NES. Let me test it. Yeah,
wait,
something like that. What?
I should test my widget. I'm following myself.
I need viewers. Alright, I have a concept for my upload schedule. How did I get more gravel that time? Alright.
Because I also have a ton. What's your upload schedule?
I think I'm gonna do like...
Yes, I can. Rap and knowing. No from Compton.
It's gonna be like 3:30 on Saturday and Monday is the plan, but like at the same time, oh, I'm gonna
There's
get hit by a phantom. Oh, holy crap, dude, I gotta get inside.
Alright, I'll head to my house and sleep if you do the same.
Yeah, I'm in bed.
Alright, yeah. I might have to switch my mic back. I'm not wearing that stupid jacket. I'm gonna switch my mic back from the webcam mic. Alright, you guys should be hearing my mic better now. Because literally, I was on my stream earlier, and you could hear like every little background noise. Like, it is a good mic if you do not have anything else, but I have a mic, it's just a little buzzy.
Yeah, and you know, the next time your sister listens to some Hamilton, you're gonna get striked into the next world, so, that might be a problem for streaming, just a small problem that's not much.
Why can't you just listen to Hamilton in her room?
Or with headphones.
She was listening to it on, like, Alexa. And you could also hear my sister and her friend yelling. Because, of course, she had to have her friend over. Where are you getting feathers?
I don't have any feathers.
Exactly. We need a Fletcher.
Another hole in the village. Aw, yeah.
Hold on. I'm just logging out briefly so that
Well, guys, that's the end of the stream. We didn't make it to the Ender Dragon fight today, but I guarantee you.
Don't make any guarantee. Alright. I just had to check the recipe for a fletching table and didn't want to get killed by a phantom or something. Alright, I'm gonna make a fletching table.
It's broad daylight! Hold on.
So what? They could still be alive?
Right, okay, good. Maybe distances.
My name is Nick Crompton, and my cola stay pooping. Yes, I can rap, and no, I'm not from Crompton.
What does that even mean?
It's basically Nick Crompton just being racist, slash, I don't know, like, class inequality cyst?
Wealthist? Is that a word?
I don't know. That's basically... Because, like, Compton is, like, a really bad neighborhood. Like, in the hood.
Cool. Yeah. Is this in the UK?
No, it's in the United States.
Okay.
And Compton's just stupid.
Why does he say England is my city if he's talking about the United States?
He's from the United States. Okay. He's not from the United. He said he's from England, and then he said he's not from Compton.
This is weird, man. This is why I don't try getting invested into these things. Cause like I don't
hate the
know,
internet.
Man. Yeah, we should just go back to phoning each other. My shovel is literally about to break.
I really like this webcam. It's 1080p 30fps.
Haha, 30fps, are you running on a PS3 or something?
As long as you're not, like, whirring around super fast, like, throwing gang signs and stuff, you're fine.
Didn't you just say a while ago that you threw a gang sign at your webcam?
Yeah, I was throwing gang signs on stream. I don't know if they're actually gang signs, I was just moving my hands erratically. Or erotically, depending on how you look at it.
Alright.
I'm a minor.
Alright, guys, welcome back to another solo commentary. Today, we're playing on the SMP. You know, there was nobody else here.
Rep, and no one.
Alright, I'm back.
England is my city, and I think it's pretty litty.
I robbed a bank. Liddy.
Yeah, my name is Nick Crumpton, and my colors stay pumpin'. Yes, I can rap, and no, I'm not from Compton. England is my city, and I think it's pretty liddy. Hey.
Why are you so cringe anyway? Hi.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And I should go to prison. Wait, no. That's somebody else. That's also named Charles something. I don't know, man.
Charles from school?
No. Yeah.
Because he should go to prison.
Yeah, he probably should.
For a long time.
No, no guarantees.
He really needs to get locked away. Are you kidding me?
What?
This dude really just stole my Fletcher table. From the other villager that was sitting right in front of it. You know what, chat?
I don't want a power bow. I want a... Okay, I need more levels. I need more levels. How do you get levels in Minecraft?
Alright, I just stole this guy's fletching table. Go away! Stupid. Dummy. Le baby. I'm YouTube, if you couldn't tell.
No, I couldn't.
Sorry, Wilbur. He's the one who says le baby. Can you bring like 69 wood over to the village? I'm really tempted to just cheat in a bunch of sticks.
Are you admin?
Yeah.
I will stab you if you do.
I mean, since Matt's never online, somebody has to be here to run the server. I don't cheat. I will say, I have admin. But I have never cheated on this server.
I have a sharp one diamond sword, and I'm willing to use it.
No, I've never cheated. I just, since Matt's never online, you know, I was the one who updated the server to 1.16.3.
That was my guess. I didn't think Matt did it. So anyway, time to go defeat the Ender Dragon. See ya, Dan.
No, see I need to make sticks and stuff to trade.
Oh, well, I mean, there's probably some trees nearby, honestly.
Yeah, I know. There are. I have to trade with this Fletcher.
Hey, where are Ender Eyes, by curiosity?
In your chest.
Oh, what?
They're not crafted up. Do not.
Oh, okay.
Do not craft them up.
Why?
Because any spare ender pearls that we have, we can use to pearl onto the towers and stuff.
I could literally water bucket up the towers if I wanted to.
No, but like, this is it's an actual speedrunner strategy that they don't.
Yeah, I know, but like, at the same time. If we were speedrunning the game, we would have
26 flint.
If we were speedrunning the game, one, we probably wouldn't have died as much, and two, we would have beaten the game already.
I'm just gonna break the villager houses.
This is the world's crappiest speedrun, if it is one, so you know.
I'm breaking the wood off of the villager houses.
Nice.
That's how you know I'm a real speedrunner.
If you're a speedrunner, why has it been like 3 weeks since you started this world? I don't know, it's been an excessive amount of time.
It's been like 2 weeks. A little less. Because the first episode of the SMP was 12 days ago, because I was downloading my Twitch VODs today, so I happen to know that.
I need XP.
Okay. I just broke a bunch of wood.
I didn't bring any food.
It's gonna be enough to get me started. Wait, did you go to the end?
No. You would have seen that in chat, dude.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the mine. Where you at? I'm gonna stab you with my sharpness one diamond sword.
I have to buy a bunch of bows. I just used all of my spare emeralds to buy bows to level up this guy's trade. I don't even think he sells arrows.
PogChamp.
Let me craft like a chest. I'm getting stripped oak. I don't care.
What do we actually need for going to the end?
Arrows.
Just arrows.
That's basically all we still need. We have all of the stuff that you technically need to get to the end, but you also need to be able to shoot the end crystals and stuff.
You don't really need to. You could just like go up.
Like, why would you want to blow yourself off the tower?
You don't have to.
It's hard.
If you take the proper precautions, it's hard. It's hard not to for you. It's kind of easy for me. You know.
What is that supposed to be?
It's easy to not get blown off the towers. Alright, I'm headed over to the village.
Alright, bring wood.
I am literally already here, so it's a little late for that message.
Okay, well, just help me break the wood off the villager houses, but make sure they still have 4 walls, a floor, and a roof.
I wasn't planning on destroying their livelihood.
But we need the wood off of the edge of their houses, please.
But now I'm kind of considering destroying their livelihood. How many sticks do you need? I just got over a stack.
Well, we need tons upon tons of sticks to get to emeralds, to get crossbows and bows, to level up the trades.
Can you get infinity on a crossbow?
No.
Oh.
That would be so OP. Crossbows are already, like, the best projectile weapon in the game.
Oh, can't break those.
Alright.
Is this the stick fund? No, that's the bow fund. Where's the stick fund?
There is none. Wait, oh, you're trading with him, that's why I can't.
I was trying to.
Okay. I'm in his trades now.
I'll just put the sticks in that chest and start.
Okay, did you bring the gravel by chance?
No.
Can you go get that?
When it's day, but right now I'm focused on getting sticks now.
Alright. Let's sleep.
This village is in shambles.
Oh shoot, I forgot I stole all their beds!
Oh my gosh, Pog Champer right here.
Every bed in this village is gone.
Spam Pogs, everyone in Danny's chat.
And then Matt took them to carpet bomb the Ender Dragon, and now I don't know where they are.
I have beds in my house, so you know. I have two, but... You know, they're right next to each other, so you know.
That's not enough to carpet bomb the Ender Dragon.
Well, I don't care about carpet bombing the Ender Dragon.
We need to sleep, or time set day or something. I don't care. I'm just kidding. You know, the perks of not having any beds in the village is the villagers don't try to sleep.
Yeah, instead they get murdered by all the random night creatures. You know.
Yeah, did not think of that one.
The thing that is supposed to, like, you know, protect them from monsters is, like, now gone, so.
Well, I need beds.
Yeah, well, we also need villagers.
There's spiders and sheep over here, so let me...
Can you just, like, slash inventory C, like...
Funny, it's funny because it's true. I'm just kidding.
Alright, I'm gonna... I found a lot of beds in your house already.
Okay. I probably found them from Matt's house, I just don't remember.
Six.
You know what?
So we have six beds.
I have to make a light gray bed.
Six beds.
Alright. Can you hop off the server for a second so that I can sleep?
Well, I can sleep. Because I'm at...
Okay. I'm in a bed. Cool. Just sleep.
I'm thinking about it. I need to get water because I'm thirsty, BRB.
Okay, thank God. Alright. Now our villagers' trades will restock. Hopefully, question mark. I don't know, he's cracked. Come on, dude. You know you got this, buddy. Just put a torch under his crotch. Oh yeah.
Alright, I'm back. What did you need from the village over here?
From what? Question mark.
Our bases.
Bring gravel, I guess.
Alright.
This guy's trades are not refreshing. It's almost like he's not allowed to be underground or something.
Maybe he wants to sleep.
Or eat. Those are luxuries we can't afford to give him, though, so. I just folded a trap door on top of his head. This is so efficient, chat.
There's nobody in your chat.
Apparently I have one viewer, but I doubt it.
Yeah, that's pretty broken. Oh, MLG water bucket.
If I accidentally shot a villager theoretically just now, are they all gonna get mad at me?
Yeah, probably.
Well, good thing I didn't.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I was just testing your knowledge. Obviously the villagers aren't mad at me. Okay, I just traded up to his next stage.
What if I drown him?
No. He doesn't have... What? Does he not have arrows?
I don't know. Does
we
he?
We might have to murder him if he doesn't.
Hold on, just.
He has a power 2 bow. That's so useful.
Let me, there we go.
Oh! I almost fell in his hole.
Where'd all the sticks go that I put in there?
I traded them.
Where are the emeralds? Because I have gravel that he can turn into flint.
I have 4 emeralds right now.
We can get 30 flint. And flame for our bows that, you know.
I have flame.
Yeah, well,
that's like my only care. I can chop you up with this axe and call me Jeffrey Dahmer. Can I have those gravel, please?
Yeah.
Wow! Croak you!
Okay. I've gotten myself stuck in a well. Never mind.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked it. What? You as it fell, but now you're in my way. No, no, no! Stop it! Okay, we're even now.
Kind of.
Hit me with your shovel if you must.
I don't have a shovel.
That's awkward.
The closest thing I have is a pickaxe.
Don't do that. Oh, there's a creeper! Behind you!
Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh, did I hit you?
Yeah, you did.
My bad.
You know what that means.
No, it was completely an accident. Wow.
I hit you with a spider eye.
Eddie Wally, wow.
Hey, you should eat this.
Hey!
Woo!
Let's get it, chat. I'm already unpoisoned.
Hold on. I need blocks.
I farted. Oh, a lot.
Hold on, I'm gonna murder this iron golem.
Don't do that. He has like 5 iron. He's also the only thing keeping our villagers safe. So, respectfully, don't?
Yeah, I didn't do that. On the contrary, would you like 3 iron and 2 poppies? Unrelated note there, though.
Totally unrelated!
Yeah.
Show me the iron golem. Where is he?
Huh. Wait, hold on. Did you say show you the iron golem?
I'm gonna chop you up into little pieces.
Who has the enchanted axe? Who is the enchanted axe, Danny?
Me.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't think you should be.
Are you sure about that, chat?
Why are you saying chat? I'm not in your chat.
It's a normal thing for me.
You just say chat now?
That's what every good YouTuber does.
Why are you stocking up on bows and crossbows?
He doesn't sell arrows. Quick. Wait. We have to wait till he gets behind somewhere.
Now we've really screwed the pooch.
Okay, build up a barrier. Build up a barrier.
I don't have any blocks. That'll stop him. Hold on. Just give me
an idea. How did he do that? I have an idea. Here's what we do, chat.
Why are you beating him up?
I'm drowning him.
I have a better idea.
No. No, stop! Now we're smart. Good one. Real smart.
Easy money.
Okay, whatever.
I can't get out of here now.
Next. Wait, where'd the fletching table go?
It's right there. I just needed to get out. All right, you have fun.
I hate you. Dude, you are so rude to me. It is incredible. You literally...
Hey, villager, you should get in there. Villager,
oh,
yeah,
let's
I'm
go.
Just gonna bump.
Okay.
Hold on.
He has an arrow trade. He has an arrow trade and he hasn't even started maturing yet. That's what she said.
That doesn't even make any sense.
He hasn't started maturing yet.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, but like, he has an arrow trade is where that all falls apart. Hey, you want to get stabbed by a diamond axe?
Pee-pee?
No, diamond axe.
A pee-pee?
No, a diamond axe. That wasn't a diamond axe. Alright.
I thought it was, my bad. You get one hit.
That was one hit.
Yes, it was.
Yeah. How much damage did it do, out of curiosity?
Like, none.
Yeah.
Your axe is so bad.
It's literally the same axe you have.
Except
you have more armor. Yeah, it has efficiency 1. That was a bluff.
Oh. Why
bad.
Do I trust this guy?
Hey, you
get
should,
away from my villager.
Get in the hole.
Ah!
Hey, guys. Hey, guys, what's up?
No, no, actually.
Alright, guys, we're playing Hypixel.
Bro, why did you do that? Now I'm gonna have to let the villagers out.
No, I'm playing Hypixel.
No, log on, I have a staircase.
No, I got invalid session. I have to restart my entire game, so, you know. Hypixel.
I doubt it.
What's up, guys?
Hey, out of curiosity, do you think I could kill your friend without you caring?
Wait, you're my friend. You're my friend. What are you trying to say?
I'm not talking to you!
Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do here?
He's not mad at me. There we go.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole.
Stop!
Get in the hole.
This is why.
Come on, it's funny.
I'm just gonna keep this off stream.
You mean you're not.
Another fletching table.
Wait, did you literally stop streaming? Oh, wait, no.
No.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go beat the Ender Dragon without you. See ya.
I'm getting us arrows.
I promised my viewers, okay, and you know, I have like 3 hours, okay?
I also have viewers.
No, 3 hours, not viewers. I don't have any viewers. Never will, but you know.
That's true. So you promised your non-existent fan base? I'm in my lane, I'm swinging.
Yeah, basically, but it's not. That's besides the point. The point is, that I want to stab this man. Not you, like that guy. Hey, what? Hey.
No, get away.
Yeah.
Get in there, you stupid pog.
Pog champ.
Wow.
Pog champ.
Real mature.
Entity cramming. At its finest. All right.
This guy's in a hole now.
You know who else is in a hole?
Let me go get a trapdoor.
You know what else is in a hole?
Your mom.
No.
Help, I've fallen and I can't get up.
If anything... Okay, wait. That's getting into details that I can't say on the internet, you know, without getting demonetized so hard. But I think you know what I'm talking about.
Wait, what did you say?
I was gonna make a joke, but I can't say it without getting demonetized to the next century. Why do you think I'm climbing this mountain, lol?
Yes, this guy has a stick trade.
I'm climbing a mountain to do an MLG water bucket or die trying. And I feel like die trying is the much likelier option.
Yeah.
I didn't die, but
emphasis on die.
I didn't die, but if you want to die, I know how to make that happen with my sharpness 1 diamond sword.
I have 64 and 38 arrows. We just need to get some more wood to make sticks, and then trade it with one Fletcher, and then give the emeralds to the other one for arrows. If I can't have you, no one can. Not talking to you. That would be sus.
Homosexual.
You just made me want to shoot you.
Okay, wait, where are you? I have sticks.
Wait. I just tried to MLG water bucket from 2 blocks and I died. I know it didn't show up in chat, but it was just a glitch.
Hey.
I'm just an apparition. Did you see that epic MLG? Oh, rip block.
Dude.
Do
not. Did you see that epic MLG?
Look at this MLG. Yeah. Alright, you went up the mountain to jump off an MLG?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the same.
I'll be there for when you fall to your death.
I won't fall to my death. I'm good at MLG.
Okay. Hey, remember that one time when you were doing MLG practice?
Yeah.
Isn't How that well did it go?
People do?
No, but like, you didn't really do well.
That doesn't matter. I used to not be good at it. And plus, that was from like 255 blocks.
You know how high up this mountain is? Less than that, but it's not important. Yeah. Where are you? Are you at the mountain?
I'm heading up.
Where are you? You have a water bucket? Because you could just, like, use a water bucket like a normal person. Hey, Mojang, you should give buckets durability.
That would not go over well with the speedrunning community.
That would not go over well with any community.
That would not go over well with Dream.
That would not go over well with anyone.
That would not go over well with Sapnap and George and Bad.
And whatever the fourth speedrun hunter is now.
Oh, and. God, I hate that there's four hunters now. That's unfair, I'm gonna be honest.
It was still really close at the end of the video, though. Which
I mean, obviously. Alright, I'm gonna jump from over here on the mountain.
Alright, clips out, lads.
Alright, clips out, lads. That was just a practice, because I had to get over to the other side of the mountain.
Can I see... can you do it on the side I can actually see?
Yeah, I'm walking up to the top of this. Do you not see me?
I do, but... Well, now I don't, because I'm in a PvP battle with a skeleton. I have no idea how rude of them. They're canceled.
Yeah.
What is that giant water that you've done there?
It was just me, doing stuff, if you will. Okay.
You didn't take it away.
Yeah, I did.
No. Wait, yeah, now you did, but, like, holy crap, there's a lot here.
It's perfect. This is what I'm gonna use for my MLG.
Yeah, guys. Completely legitimate MLG.
Alright, I gotta make my way over to the other cliff face now.
My gosh, you're stalling.
I'm not. I have to get up to the top.
Get to the other side.
I'm gonna use a water bucket once I can, but at the moment, okay.
Me and the boys swimming up the mountain.
I'm up, alright.
Wait, don't jump yet, because I think I'm up here too.
I can see your water.
Hey, where are you? Oh, you're up there.
Okay, you're gonna wanna zoom. In on me. All
Which
right.
way are you jumping towards?
Alright, I'm jumping from here.
I can't see you. Hold on.
You can surely see my gamer tag.
Yeah, well, not right now. I'm climbing up a mountain. Oh!
I just killed a sheep and a spider in one go.
I mean, I heard you just then.
I bet you did! Alright, welcome to the peak.
Oh my gosh, there's a cloud. Alright, is this the cloud that's... Is this the cloud that holds all my data?
This is where I'm jumping from.
Hold on, I gotta turn up my clouds. Where's clouds?
Hold on, let me get my stream manager ready.
Details, clouds.
So I can clip.
Hold on.
Okay.
Where is cloud height 100%?
Alright. Do you see me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What would you do if I punched you?
Basically what you're gonna wanna do is just zoom in on me, okay? The entire way down.
Well, no.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. What? Okay, I hit the edge of a mountain. That was not.
Ayo, clip.
Do not pick that up, okay?
I just clipped that. I clipped that so hard.
I'm gonna need you to log so that I don't lose all my items.
And then I did an MLG. That gets another clip, ladies and gentlemen.
No, it was because I clipped. I didn't. I literally clipped the edge of the mountain. There was like one block. If I had not gotten like 1 centimeter far, if I got 1 centimeter farther from the mountain, I would have been able to MLG that. But you know, it just was not a fun time for anyone.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna be playing on some Hypixel while you do that. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another solo commentary. Today, we're playing the pit.
Bro, dude muted himself. Just kidding.
You're bad, kiddo.
Gotta punch the dead bushes.
Yeah, honestly. So, anyway.
If you don't punch the dead bushes, what kind of speedrunner are you?
Not a good one, I guess. I don't know. Time to break the pit. Oh yeah.
Alright. I'm back to the village and stuff where I died.
My gosh, for just 1,000 gold, I can get Christopher's cactus. Should I do it, dude?
That was so awkward.
Okay, I've broken the pit. I've actually broken it now. Everything's surrounded by barrier blocks. I'm actually stuck.
Okay, I'm actually gonna MLG properly this time.
I'm actually stuck. I actually cannot. No, I broke the Hypixel pit. I can't get down.
Serves you right for literally.
What have I done wrong right now? What?
You clipped my demise.
I said I was gonna clip it if you. I said I was gonna clip it no matter what. And,
That was really bizarre. It was the one tiny piece of mountain that I hit.
Please.
I'm gonna make this right.
No,
chat.
Yeah, the Hypixel, I've broken it. It isn't. Oh, no.
I'm making this right, chat. Don't worry.
Yeah, chat. Don't. Have you gotten your stuff yet? Can I log back on?
Yeah, go ahead. Alright, chat. Don't worry about it. I'm making it right.
Are you doing another MLG now?
Yeah. Except this time I'm gonna do it right. That was stupid of me.
I'm gonna ride on your coattails all the way up.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I tried to punch you and I fit. Shut up! It's not a laughing matter!
You just turned into ice.
Dude, stop.
No.
Go away.
Oh, thanks, dude.
Dude, stop.
I'll take it from here, though.
Okay, thanks for that. I rode your coattails, and now I'm ahead of you, so...
Yeah, you're really ahead of me right now.
Alright.
I'm at the peak, anyway. What would you do if I just punched you?
Let's, you know like how pirates say walk the plank?
Yeah, let's make the plank, dude. I have more blocks.
So I
have more blocks.
So that I won't die.
Dude, I have more blocks. Yeah, that's not treacherous at all.
Continue.
Get the trapdoor.
Build it out farther.
I don't have more. Hold on, just give me a sec.
I thought you were gonna make it out of snow blocks. Which is not a bad idea, now that I think about it.
There's still water at the base of the mountain.
Oh boy.
This is the MLG point at this point. That's what this... It's the MLG summit. Dude,
okay.
I have more blocks. Don't
do
this. Or just...
I did it!
Cool.
That gets a clip.
I didn't actually get to see it.
I just clipped it.
Cool. Hey,
Don't worry about it.
You should do it again.
Don't even worry about it, chat. I got this.
You should do it again for the clout.
What?
See? Here, look. I'll literally give you a direct way up.
That was a sick MLG, actually.
See, look.
Alright, don't take away the water, though.
Yeah, I won't.
That is such a good clip.
I need to actually get this as a clip. So, you know. I'm gonna make a little spectators platform.
Okay.
Can I grab...
take away this water?
Yeah, I'm on my way up. Alright.
I almost fell off twice!
Pog champ. Now I have to wait for that to dissipate.
Alright.
Or I could just punch you off now. That would be funnier.
Yeah, it would, but...
But it's not really worth that. It's not...
I could live, because I could just get in the... I could just get in that water.
Yeah, that's true. But it would still be kind of funny, but it would also be kind of pointless, so I'm not gonna do it. Oh, baked potato squad. This is really taking a while. Oh. Clip.
Yeah,
okay.
I agree.
Hello. Anyway.
Did you see that MLG? It was sick.
That bridge is an eyesore.
My MLG was so dab. I'm honestly just gonna make a thingy where you can swim up the mountain.
I'm just gonna ride your coattails again, because that was really good and beneficial. Yeah, Yep.
I'm out. Why is it just staying in the same place? It stayed in the same place for you.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud inside. It stopped raining. Everybody's in the place. And don't you know, it's a beautiful... Have you hit the drugs, good sir? Okay, so I'm gonna put the water here so it doesn't interfere. Nope, it's just gonna go all the way down. Okay.
Alright, well, that's fine.
We've done an unfortunate.
My inputs!
Clip.
Dude, my inputs! Why is my home bed missing or obstructed? I literally just slept.
Well, your stuff's down here.
Did you pick it up?
No, I didn't. Do kind of want to snatch some of that XP, though.
You're gonna steal my XP?
No, I can't get close enough without picking stuff up.
Yeah, that's right. Leave.
Oh, wait, never mind.
No.
Alright.
You know, just like do some of the stupidest, most off
camera. It was literally one level. You could get that by mining coal.
At least I died in a plains and not on the mountain, so my stuff was scattered up and down.
Oh yeah, so we can't actually have something where they swim up because it's just gonna make ice.
Yeah, that's true.
So, you know.
Dude, I hate this. It's so stupid. Why am I trying to MLG off of like a 250 block mountain? It's not actually that high.
Mostly for the clip, I think.
It's a comparable velocity to when you jump from 255, so...
I think you're doing it for the...
I was a little off-guarded because I was too calm.
Yeah, well, I mean, I think you're doing this for the clip. I'm like 90% sure you're just like, it'll be cool.
I mean, obviously I'll get a girlfriend if I MLG water bucket enough.
I'll be getting
donations just for them to put girlfriend applications.
Apply to be my girlfriend today.
You know, it's really weird. Like, Tommy Innit gets girlfriend applications in his donations, and it's just so weird.
They're simping on somebody who's underage.
Exactly. Tommy is like...
Here, you want a trapdoor? I just threw it down there.
Dude, Tommy's like...
Help! 16. Oh, that went in your inventory. That's a pog. Alright.
Yeah, it did.
I'm so good at
video games.
How
old is Tommy? Like, 15 or 16?
He's 16.
I do not want
My sister is older than him.
Wait, bro. Why is this entire mountain dirt? Oh, because there was snow.
There's no, because there's so much water. It's just swamped all the grass. Mud. Yeah. Dude, I can just. Or that's fine. Should I try an MLG? I'm gonna not actually.
I'm gonna do it this time. Don't even worry about it.
I wasn't worried about it, but now I'm slightly worried about it because.
I got this. I got this chat. Don't worry.
Hold on. I'm gonna make.
This bridge is so bad.
The sky platform. Hold on. Yeah, just.
This bridge is horrible.
That there's supposed to be a block there, but we couldn't afford it.
Why do I keep jumping off?
What if I knocked you off? Wait. Okay. I have an idea. All right. We clip it so that, like, it looks like I knock you off and you make the MLG.
Alright.
Yeah. So, like...
Oh, shoot! What? Oh! Let's go! Let's go, chat.
Yeah, that was...
Alright.
MLG, GG.
Clip that, and then...
Ayo! We're PR.
I'm also gonna hit my clip button.
We're PR geniuses. I'm telling you.
Yeah, I agree.
We're so good, dude.
Oh well. I did a 30-second clip. Maybe I can edit clips. I don't know.
Can you edit clips that other people make if they're about your channel?
Possibly.
Well, look, you can, like, edit mine to be perfect as well. Well, actually,
I'm gonna clip it now, I guess. Or something.
Mr. Blue? Hold on, I'm gonna try and trim that clip to look epic PvP gamer moment. Give me a sec.
Alright,
The sun is shining.
Can you drop me some water?
No, I'm not on the server. What you should do? I'm not. What?
Break that white. Wait, what happened? Why did you log out?
Because I'm looking at the clips.
Okay, if you break that white wool block and just put water there, and then at the very bottom of that water, we block it out, then we can just have like a one block swimming up thingy. That's a good idea. I need to run to the bathroom. I don't pee in my jacket, chat.
Dissipate.
Alright, I'll be right back.
I could just punch you off now. That would be funnier.
Yeah, it would.
But it's not really worth that.
No, it's not that one. It's not that one.
Booties! Let's go. Alright, It's just not here. Hold on, if I can go open last clip.
Why do I keep jumping?
Wait, okay, I have an idea, alright? We clip it so that, like, it looks like I knock you off and you make the MLG.
Alright.
Yeah, so, like...
Oh, shoot! What?! Let's go, chat.
Yeah, that was... Prank. Gone.
Oh, shoot! What? Let's go, chat.
Yeah, that
was... Oh, shoot!
Alright.
Apparently, you have 2 viewers.
My clip has been adjusted to the perfect length.
How do you adjust a clip?
You know, I don't know.
How do you adjust a clip that you made?
I don't know. Oh. I have no earthly idea. Alright, it's not that one. Pog champ. Now I have to wait for that to dissipate.
Okay.
Open last clip. There we go.
Dude, that's so annoying.
Alright, I'm gonna paste.
I can't fix my clip.
I sent you, it's in the Minecraft chat I sent.
I can't click that.
Oh. Well, you can type it in manually, I guess.
Frick you. Send it in Discord.
Gosh, yeah, I'll just pause on this mountain. Yeah, so anyway, I've received encouraging words from somebody on Discord. So, you know, we have to beat the Ender Dragon today now.
Wait, what do you mean? Who is it?
It's like one of my sister's friends' siblings. And I'm like, oh, yeah, you got this. It'll be epic. And,
are they,
you know,
watching?
No, they aren't watching. But, like, you know. Yeah, no. Right?
All right. You know? Basically, what we need to do.
But that's an excellent idea.
What is?
I'm just gonna plug my channel casually. Alright, yeah. You know.
Dude.
What?
You're so weird. Why would you plug your channel to, like, somebody in your life?
Dude, I'm gonna be real here. They're in college. Just they understand video games, and also the only look, man, don't I plug my channel whenever I can. All right okay, this guy T-pose on the haters. Oh my gosh, I'm
plugging
spammed.
Your channel to your family is tacky.
Well, I didn't plug my channel to my family anyway, so yeah. You know, I'm gonna stab you soon. Just kidding.
Look at this.
I know. Stop it. Get out of the water.
You won't let me swim.
Yeah, I won't.
Oh, you know what we need? Soul sand.
Yeah, this is just a little bit painful.
Oh, well.
Hey, how confident are you in your MLG abilities? You don't even have
a bucket. I don't have a water bucket right now.
Well, you can just...
Alright, hold on. Let me grab water from this river. Why are we making an MLG jumping course on our survival world?
I don't
know. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to survive.
Hey.
Hey.
I have a bow.
I do too. Mine has flame.
Ah, cool.
Okay.
I have a water bucket.
Cool. I'm about to die. No, I didn't die.
Alright, sick. Sick gaming cool, move. Yeah.
Now I'm getting
mauled. You're getting mauled.
Let me clip that.
Okay, got a clip. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. I got it. Alright. He asked for a link, so I got a mute. Oh my god. Alright. Control C that link. Close that tab as fast as humanly possible so it doesn't echo, and then paste the link. I handled that like a boss. Alright,
dude, there's like three zombies and like a spider here.
Oh, well, that's Minecraft for you. Yeah, they have an agenda. Oh, the spider is actually coming up after you. Hold on.
I don't care, I'm faster than a spider.
Sonic, go fast. Alright, yeah, I did my normal PvP strategy of just swinging and flailing wildly. Oh, why are you firing at me? Oh, thanks for the
I'm
arrow.
Not firing at you, I was firing at them.
Uh-oh, there's a skeleton shooting at me.
You know, something that would really streamline the MLG process is getting a bed over here.
Yeah, honestly.
Let me go grab my bed. Wait, it's in my inventory.
Because we die so often.
Alright. I just said.
Yeah, well, you know. You would. So anyway, what?
Shut up.
Just,
I'm good at this.
No, the problem is that, like, it's just a water column. We don't even have soul sand.
There's no walls either. That's also an issue.
Yeah,
See, this is why.
That's a clip.
This is why we have a bed.
Ah, it is. I have 18 levels. I don't want to risk it, but you know what they say, right?
I don't have levels, so it doesn't matter.
They say I need to sleep before I do that, so
Just pop down here.
Hey. Yo, what's poppin'?
Brand new wood just hopped in. I got options. Gotta pass that. It's like something.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about. I was making a J-Slat reference, but you do you, Sonny Jim. I may not rest now. There's monsters nearby. May not rest now.
Wait, where's my diamond freaking pickaxe?
Nobody knows.
Check your inventory.
I'm going to sleep, so my respawn point is set.
You just have to right-click on a bed to have your respawn point set. Now, where's my diamond pickaxe?
It's not my inventory. I already checked.
That's awkward.
Yeah, it kind of is.
That's fine. I have some extras.
Wild flailing intensifies. Yeah, just, you know, so rich you have extra diamond tools.
I have extra diamonds.
All right. I'm going up.
Where would a pickaxe make its way off to?
I don't know.
It literally makes no sense. If anyone MLG water buckets with a shield, they're the stupidest person I've ever seen.
Alright, well,
Cause literally, if you water bucket slightly too early, you're just screwed.
Fun.
Yeah, I mean, this is why we set our spawn.
Yeah, it is. Alright, take two.
As long as you swim up the column, it's really fast.
We can just keep throwing ourselves at the ground at high speeds.
Clip that.
Gotta get the clip. Must clip stream. Just, man falls off building. What were his final words? Gotta clip my stream.
Gotta clip that, chat.
Clip that.
Mods, clip it.
I wasn't the imposter. Clip it.
Yo, that was like so close. I'm not gonna clip all of this. This is just fun.
Yeah, we should actually like get on task though.
I guess so. One more MLG and I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you were right.
I did the input 1 second too early. Also, your iron helmet is on the ground over here.
Oh, that's fine. I don't need it.
Okay, chat.
Not where I'm going, which is down at a very fast speed. So anyway, how's your day going? I think my... Whoa there, that's inappropriate language. Demerit, young man.
If you actually get a demerit for saying hell... Do you think Miss Grandy's gonna say the N-word?
Whoa there, who? Miss who? While you say on the internet? Well, why would you? Okay.
You know in 8th grade when we read To Kill a Mockingbird, which is the grade we're in?
Yeah. Do you wanna get stabbed?
Do you think our English teacher's gonna say the N-word?
I don't know, man.
Cause they say the N-word to kill a mockingbird.
Why would I be asking these questions? It's not an important question to ask.
I don't have a shield anymore. It kind of just, like, disappeared into the mist.
Yeah, I suddenly have two shields.
Wait, does one of them have a pillager on it?
No, I don't. It's not. I don't actually have two shields. But, you know, that's fine. Ayo, that gets a clip.
I think a small portion of items sometimes... Oh, I found it.
All right, back to arrows or whatever.
All right, yeah. We've had a good break.
Oh my gosh, that was a terrible... Yeah, that's our break area now, I guess. I am really thirsty. Oh my
gosh. MLGs are fun, but they're stupid.
MLG horse question mark?
I've done that before. I've done it, in fact, I was streaming to you on Discord and I MLG horse, remember?
Yeah. I don't actually, but you know, I like to believe that I do. How many emeralds do we have?
Not enough question mark. Zero. We gotta get some sticks and stuff. You can break the sides of houses, by the way. Just don't break the planks. They're kind of, unintuitive. I completely forgot that there were no beds, so we didn't need houses. Alright. I mean, I personally just broke a bunch.
Casually destroys village. Takes down all of their homes.
As long as the villagers are still living, I could not give a crap about their houses.
Well, you know, how would you feel if somebody waltzed over to your house, started taking it apart, and then said, well, you're still alive, so it's fine. Stop right. Wailing.
We have 4 stacks of arrows. Do you think that's enough?
Yeah, I would have said that was enough a while ago if you had told me we had that many, but you know.
So, I'm gonna grab, like, 2 crossbows and, like, 2 bows.
You know.
I feel like my bow might break.
Alright, so. I have, like, how many is that? That's, like, 4.5 stacks of sticks.
So you know double pumps in Fortnite?
No, I've never played Fortnite.
Well, chat. Watch this ball.
Why do you say chat every 5 seconds?
Watch this.
You're having too much fun.
I am. 3 crossbows. It's 3 hits. No charge time or anything.
Well, are we gonna go PvP the dragon now?
Alright, one ahead. You know what? There are some sticks in here, so I'm gonna go trade them for emeralds and then trade them for arrows, and then we'll split the arrows.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Alright. Like Karen made me split the kids. We just cut them in half.
Oh no. Oh, that is not the button I meant to press.
Okay. Wait, did you play music?
No, I pressed right click to try and open the trading inventory and activated the bow. Shot a villager.
Alright, let's head home, I guess, for the moment.
That was a really bad idea on my
part. I'm gonna grab, like, a 4th crossbow. Just cause it's cracked. It's absolutely cracked to have 4 crossbows.
I have none.
Alright. Let's go home for the time being.
Done. Hold on.
I look like a pillager.
Alright, I'm going in.
I look like a pillager.
It's yeah, no. Hey, dude, you want to see the world's most epic MLG water bucket?
Yeah, hold on.
Oh.
You did it! Pog champ.
Spam pogs, everyone.
Guys, you gotta make sure to hit
the like button.
You gotta make sure to hit the shrubs and stuff, like all the greenery around you. It makes you a better speedrunner.
I don't think that's a good idea, but, you know. Believe in your dreams, kiddo. So you can have them crushed ruthlessly.
I love it.
Yeah, me too. That's why.
Good message.
Yep. Same message I've been spreading for 55 years.
We'll take that.
Hey, can I stab you with my diamond sword?
Oh no, definitely not.
If I stab you, you can stab me.
I guess maybe once.
Double hit!
That's all you're allowed to.
I've been practicing my PvP skills. Initiate auto clicker. Just kidding, where are you? Kiddo. As the kiddos.
Right, I'll close my door too.
Gonna
open. Okay. Fine.
Spam right. The test button.
I should get 3 stacks of arrows. Bring some blocks as well. Like, I'm gonna bring a bunch of cobble.
I don't know if I have that many of those. Oh, I have.
Okay.
Some. Okay, I have 2 stacks of cobble.
Well, do we have anything we need to put in our ender chests?
I don't really, except I'm gonna wear this armor and these tools over, and then I'm gonna switch to the new stuff you gave me when I get over there.
You know what? I forgot boots. I'm gonna craft up a couple extra shields. I'm our pack mule.
I don't have a, an anything.
A Pepe?
I'm so good at video games.
So you don't have a PP?
okay there. This took a turn, and not for the better.
No one who's good at video games has a PP confirmed.
Well, I'm not good at this game. Did you see how many times I did an MLG back there?
No.
Yeah, I didn't either. But the, you know, that's not the point.
I have a ton of food, if you want to grab some.
Yeah, I have food too. Hey, you want to get stabbed?
I'm basically ready for the end, I think. Oh, you know what? Except I forgot to put on my shoes.
I won't have enchanted stuff for the end, which is a big F, but it's fine. Alright, I just need my
I forgot my axe.
Ah yes, 3 stacks of baked potatoes. That's not excessive at all.
I don't think I need my pickaxe. I do need my pickaxe out. I guess we can put away 1 crossbow.
Oh.
Alright.
Now you only can get, like, 5 hits in.
Yeah. Dang it.
That sucks, dude. Can't win them all. Alright.
So, we have an ender... Did you get the ender chests? Where are they?
I have one in my inventory, and there's the other one here.
Where did our boy... Oh, we have rods. Okay, good. Okay.
I smacked you with the chest.
Not in a position to argue, I guess. Okay. I think we're pretty good. You can take these spectrals, I guess. My inventory's full.
Right, here, use an ender chest.
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, hold on. My inventory won't be full once I give you your arrows.
Huh.
There you go.
That's a lot of arrows. Alright.
Yep. We each have 3 stacks.
I honestly don't see myself using that many.
I just need to go into your anvil and, just had to repair my bow. I'm not trying to have my flame bow break in the middle of the Ender Dragon fight.
That would be a big F, honestly.
Alright, so...
Where are we going?
Let's actually go into your house, just to start.
Mm-hmm, yeah, why?
Okay. We have 5 pearls, we have 5 eyes. Okay. We should get 2 boats.
Casually looks through my stuff instead of yours. I don't have any wood. It's all been stripped down.
I think I do.
I might have a boat. No, I've never made a boat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, cool. I like your house.
Yeah. Thank yous. I didn't steal the design at all, actually. Alright. I also have a crafting bench now for our journey and a birch boat.
Alright, we need to bring wood.
Well, we can just chop down trees, but okay.
Well, you always need wood when you least expect to, so...
Hey, did somebody say yet another creeper explosion hole?
No. Alright, we can just get wood on the way there.
That's what I said. Alright, meet outside your house.
Okay, let's sleep first.
Yeah.
You know, we need to bring a bed. Well, I have a bed, actually. But let's sleep before we go
to the
dragon.
Do you have a spare bed in your house that I might,
yeah,
you know,
there's
just
a second
buy?
Okay.
chance be able to borrow. Mm-hmm. Yep, alright, cool.
Come upstairs. It's on the second floor.
Well, that's the third floor, but okay.
Whatever, I guess.
Today's the day we beat the dragon.
I don't have a bucket on my
MLG gamer moment right there. Alright. Please no make excuses. We're on our way.
Okay, let's go.
We're officially on the journey. It's that way.
That way.
Oh, of course the creeper's here to make...
I don't think we need to triangulate. Unless you want to be, like, a real speedrunner.
What do you mean by triangulate?
Triangulate the pearls. To find out where the coords of the... of the stronghold.
No, I'm good, actually.
Me too.
We can just go off in this direction for a little bit. Dun, dun, dun. Epic tree parkour.
It's northeast, but like, it's more like north by northeast. Cause it's not fully like faced northeast. It's a little less than. Or northeast by north, maybe.
We aren't playing Sea of Thieves. You don't need accurate compass directions.
Well, I'm trying to have an accurate direction so we don't end up with the Eye of Enders facing the opposite direction.
He owed me money. Anyway.
I just placed my water bucket on top of a tree. I don't know how I feel about that one, chat.
Yeah, neither do I.
I just really placed my water bucket in the water.
Biggest brain.
I agree.
I'm just gonna collect some wood here. So we can have some blocks in my hotbar.
Great. Let me grab that. Okay, so like this, I guess.
We're beating the dragon.
Alright, you wanna mine some wood, I guess?
I have some wood.
I'm gonna get like a stack of... I'm gonna get like 16 logs. That's like as much as we would need. 15 will suffice. Alright, let's go. For those of you wondering, yes, I'm gonna be using my axe during the dragon fight. I just don't. Pearl just broke.
Fog champ.
I'm gonna be using my axe during the fight. I just don't want to use it right now.
Gotta save up that precious durability.
Yeah. Yes, we're finally in a plains. This is like a good biome. It's a good biome to have a stronghold in, but it's also a good biome to throw pearls. Remember that one time when pearls broke?
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Bye bye.
Oh, I think it might be out in the ocean.
Oh boy. I'm just gonna steer around this island. Oh wait, no, it won't be. We're not even properly far enough out for a stronghold.
I don't know, man. I don't speak Minecraft.
Hold on. Let me eat a baked potato or two or three. Is that an outpost? No, I think the leaves just haven't loaded in yet.
Or it's a ship.
Ooh, yeah, that's what it is. That's so dumb.
Yeah, that's a boat.
Alright, we should check it out, see if we can get any loot from it.
Spoiler alert, we can. Oh! It's completely buried. Who's surprised? Alright,
Buried, but okay.
No, his name's Burry.
Oh my god. Why is it sand?
It's... Okay, I'm in.
Why did it have to be sand, chat?
What is happening?
Oh, you know what? It actually might be good that it's... It might actually be good because we might not have to deal with the ocean.
Oh, found a chest. Got some pretty good stuff in it.
I'm almost inside, don't worry. Oh my gosh, the shipwreck doesn't have any ocean in it. This is it does have a little, but not much.
I'm trying to break that slab. I'm trying to break the slab.
I know there's gotta be another chest. There's always a second chest in shipwrecks. We need to excavate it.
Not really, we just need to dig some tunnels.
Shut up.
Fine, it's like that scene in National Treasure.
Oh, with the boat. Yeah. They have, like, crack or something. Oh, wait, no, was that gunpowder?
Yeah, it was gunpowder. Crack doesn't explode.
It was powder.
Crack doesn't explode.
It was powder, that's all I knew.
Oh, six.
This.
Are you actually?
No.
That's a very you thing.
How do
to
you
do.
Ever take anything that I say seriously?
Cause why would you make jokes during a serious world health crisis like what's happening in the world today?
I really don't think they're related, so.
What do you mean by that?
I don't think there's anything down there.
Yeah, I don't think there is either. I don't know why you blocked that off. But I'm gonna dig down.
I didn't block it off.
Somebody blocked it off, and it wasn't me.
Oh, there's dolphins! We can get dolphins grease.
Gee, if only we weren't on land.
No, the... I swam.
Hey, chest number 2! With some stew, and
I'm pretty far away from your shipwreck.
Just got some stew.
I'm just gonna continue looking, and then I'll tell you the cords, I guess.
You know I'm bad with cords. Could you not do that?
Okay. It's the same direction we were going. I'm just, like, on land a little over here.
I just need to find the way out now.
I got dolphin's grace.
Cool, that means I'll never catch up.
No.
My inventory is literally full.
Me after one bite of Travis Cott burger. Jesus. Me when Dream gets 4 dolphins, eye emoji, lip emoji, eye emoji.
No. Hey dude, look behind you.
Hey. What's popping?
I thought you said you were far away from my shipwreck.
Yeah, I did get pretty far away and then you started boating over to me.
This isn't very far away, dude.
I just murdered Sheen.
Beat it to death with a water bucket.
I'm so confused, like, with the coastline here, if we're gonna have to be underwater or not. Oh, shoot. I think this is the end of the land.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a diving operation to get to the stronghold.
I don't know about this one, chat. What do you guys think? Well, we're getting to acceptable stronghold coordinates, like... where it could be. We're far enough out in the world. Did we take the coordinates of our base?
It's pretty... No, but if we, like... If we beat the dragon, then...
Then we'll get sent back to our home.
Yeah, I mean...
The goal is beat the dragon or die trying, so we're gonna do one or the other.
Alright. Well, let's not sleep in a bed when we get to the stronghold.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh! Okay. Okay, chat.
We're here. Well, okay, we're almost there. We're almost there.
Well, it's like
here. MLG water bucket.
I think it just went down.
Base, just dig down.
Hold on. Don't dig down at the gravel.
What?
Dig down like here.
I'm digging down. I don't want
gravel to fall on top of either of us.
I'm digging down.
Okay. Sure, hold on. Let me safe dig. Cool. Cords?
Oh, silverfish. That's fun. Hold on, I got
already?
Yeah.
Jesus, bro. I'm not even on full health right now.
Dude. Well, I have a hole.
I'm almost to you. I'm almost to you.
Yeah, you are.
I'm digging down. Can you stay there or similar to there?
Yeah.
Did I just hear a creeper?
Yeah, I killed it.
Okay.
Ooh, pearls.
Oh, let's go.
And an iron helmet
for when mine. We out here.
For when mine breaks.
Did you bring your gear?
Yeah, my inventory.
Did you bring an e-chest?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Dude! I thought that was a creeper. Torch. Do you have torches?
Yeah, I do. Oh wow! 10 out of 10 on this stronghold generation. Where the floors have literally covered themselves.
Nice.
Gosh, they need to fix this.
I
want to
go find a lava. Why do iron doors take so long to mine?
I don't know.
Like, they take, like, 3 times the time off. What?
I don't know how that worked,
so
but it did.
Bizarre.
Yeah, it just seals off randomly, and usually I like to... Oh!
Oh, this... I see lava flow.
This is the broken stronghold you know and love.
Oh my god, dude, this is like the exact same as our other stronghold.
Live- Oh!
Do you think, oh god, that's bad. Oh shoot!
Oh, okay, shoot. Alright.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh my god.
Hey, we should collect these books.
Before they die? There's a nice aqua book up. How did I even get set on fire just now? There's an aqua book up here. Where's the ender chest?
I have it. Oh my gosh.
Don't place it yet. Don't place it till we get to like the.
Yeah, because we can't actually like.
All right, let's go. Let's go back up. I think this is a dead end. Oh shoot! No! You're in trouble. Just get out of here. Just scram. Let's get out.
I am getting out. I am out.
Alright. That one was not... That was not a very nice library. Usually library is supposed to be silent and nice. Oh, I found it.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Oh my god, we need all the pearls. Alright. That's fine. We have enough.
Alright, e-chest. Here we go.
Alright, that's all the pearls. Let me put in the extra stuff. Okay. So do that now. I guess I don't need these torches. Okay. I'm a little freaked out. I've never even tried the dragon with some of the strategies I'm about to.
That's like comforting. I have some stuff that needs to be
like
gone.
Like the bed strats? Where you like throw the bed and stuff? I've never done that. Okay. You don't need the shovel. Okay. This is my loadout. Chat, this is scary. Alright, let's do it.
Why are you scared?
Because this could end badly.
It's a video game.
Yeah, but what if we die in said video game?
Literally, it doesn't matter, but you know.
Yeah, but then we have to get back all our diamond stuff, and all of our crossbows and arrows, and everything that this day has led up to, our ender eyes, our blaze rods.
No, that's fine. I mean, we wouldn't really need more ender eyes.
We have to restart.
If you mark down the cords.
Okay, hold on. Let me just clip this, honestly.
Oh, yeah, I need to start recording. Alright.
You're not streaming?
Oh, I am streaming. It's just, I'm gonna record too. And I'm gonna play some epic music.
Oh shoot, my cords are blocked. My cords are blocked. Oh boy. That's good.
14, 13 on the X, 45 on the Y, and negative 746 on the Z.
Okay. I'm gonna clip it. I just put them in chat, and now I'm gonna clip it, and then I'm gonna copy the clip's link.
We're going to the end. We're going to the end. Everything we've worked for on the server has led up to this moment. What do you have to say? We're going to the moon.
Basically.
Alright, guys, he says, basically, that's the end of the interview. Thank you all for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, leave a comment and subscribe.
Okay. Are we going what? In?
No, we end the stream here, yeah. Three,
oh,
two...
No, wait. Okay, my recording is on.
Yeah, three, two, one. Alright.
I just jumped into lava or something, haha. Okay, this is a good spawn.
Yeah.
This means we're protected.
Alright, I'm playing copyright-free epic music.
Hold on.
We're going.
I'm just gonna turn on my game sound. My game music. I don't even know if the Ender Dragon has its own music. Do not look up. There's Enderman right there. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, you get that one?
This is dumb.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna shoot my crystals. Got one?
Easy money.
Shoot, I just got dragon breath or something, haha.
He needs a mint. Oh, we should have brought bottles.
Dang it. Oh well, it's not that useful.
It makes lingering potions.
It's
mostly
nothing.
Just for the achievement, though.
Yeah. You know what? I might have to use my regular bow. I'm just not very good at shooting end crystals with crossbows. Oh shoot! The dragon's right here. Yeah. I mean, wait. There's no point to killing anything. Oh my god! I'm getting killed.
Don't die, that would be not pog.
I agree.
Which ones are left? I don't want to look up, but...
I'm literally getting murdered right now. I had to tower all the way up a tower. Okay.
The music got too distracting, so I'm not doing it, but you know.
Okay, I got one. I bet I can take this one. Hold on. Oh shoot, I just got Ender.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all
okay,
the way
Enderman's,
up.
Enderman's literally are shooting, or not shooting at me. They're literally teleporting in behind me, and I'm at the top of a tower. Oh shoot, dragon breath. Oh my god, I'm on 2 hearts. I'm alive.
break some crystals.
Okay, I killed one.
How did I get that shot? Okay, the last ones are in the cages.
Oh, chat. I'm sorry, what? That I just went insane.
Dude, I just broke like four crystals.
Oh no. Shoot, I'm dead. I literally had placed my water. I quit. I'm done. Why didn't we place a bed? That was so dumb.
I'm gonna grab your stuff.
Ender chest, all of it. Oh shoot, the ender chest is
back. All right.
Grab the diamond. Oh shoot. You know, there does happen to be a spare pair of diamond armor.
Huh.
Can you log off for a second?
Yeah, okay. Let me just put...
Let me make my way back over there real fast.
Alright, yeah, just... I'll just play some Hypixel while I wait, I guess.
Oh my god, actually... If I die again... Dude, how the dragon fight is so hard.
Don't make too much progress on the dragon fight. I need to get water. BRB.
I'm not gonna make progress. I just need to get back there. Just take hours. That's incredible. The fact that I literally just died. I didn't bring food on this stupid long journey. Oh my god, dude, I'm so dumb. So what is it? 1441 negative 739. Hopefully there's dolphins here to make my swim faster. I'm gonna be on this journey forever.
Hey, what's up? I'm back. I got water.
This journey's taking forever.
Yeah, I figured.
I'm almost to the X. I'm like 500 blocks away from it. Z is a little more of a different story.
Almost there. I have one viewer. One viewer. Pod. I'll just
If I actually throw this.
What do you mean?
If I throw this fight.
I am blaming it all on you. And I'm unfollowing you on Twitch. But I don't think you're gonna throw the fight, so.
I'm just swimming along, Minecraft music is playing. It's nice, it's tranquil. But I just died in the end.
Yeah, that's not very tranquil. Oh my gosh, the frame drops.
Oh my god, there's a dolphin, hold on.
What am I doing to- hold on.
Let me try to grab some dolphins.
What is using 92% of my memory?
Minecraft.
What the heck? I have 16 gigabytes of, like, 3600 speed. Why is it doing that? Okay, well. Thank you, Mojang. Very cool.
Why is Minecraft only allowed to use one thread?
Like, honestly. When you have, like, a 12-core processor and it's just, like... Okay, time to restart Minecraft.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my gosh.
So what if I told you that I'm stranded in the middle of the ocean with no food?
I'd say you made an unwise decision trying to get across the entire ocean with no food.
I forgot to bring food with me.
Big oof. So what's the plan, Tomato Can?
I'm just like...
I'm so tempted to log back in.
Do not.
Yeah, I know, but like... I'll just...
Oh my god! I just went on someone's story, and I saw XQC streaming Among Us, and dude, he is so smart. He put his webcam over the code!
Yeah, people do that.
Then again, I like Groot.
Alright, I'm just gonna play some music, I guess.
That's fine.
From my playlist.
Why is there ice in the freaking desert?
Yeah.
Lo-fi Minecraft.
I literally am so bad at this game. I need to find just like some raw. My stream just stopped being live. Let me fix this along.
I was Shooting Stars by Bag Raiders. Now we're gonna move on by Mr. Blue Sky.
Dude,
played on the Flopatron.
My freaking stream just like ended out of nowhere. I ended up having potatoes stashed in my inventory, which is great. Just what I needed to know now.
I'm trying. Oh, the Wii Party soundtrack, main menu.
What's the chord? Is it 14, 47, 59 or something?
Yeah, something like that. I think it was like negative 700 something.
Check my clips.
Okay.
Would you mind?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Alright. It's just called like Chords of Stronghold or something. I just got dolphin.
Refreshing.
I just got a dolphin. Or a bell delphine, depending on how you want to look at it, question mark?
I think I might not want to do that.
What?
I might not want to do that, just saying.
Do what?
Call it that. Alright.
Oh yeah, it was
Oh shoot, my cords are blocked.
Bathwater. Okay, can you drop me the cords, please?
I'm looking at...
The clip is called Cords of Stronghold. I'm swimming there.
Okay,
and
it's...
There. Okay. Hold on, what are the cords?
1411, 45, -749.675.
Okay, thanks. You're a G. I'm gonna be able to dig straight into the portal room now. Look at me, Chad.
Onet, Earthbound music extended. HD. Bro, I chugged an entire glass of water. What is this?
Looks like I'm big no little.
Are you almost there yet?
Yeah, I'm like 100 blocks away, maybe.
Okay,
don't log in.
Yeah, I won't.
At least until I'm, like, at my stuff, preferably. I should've brought a pumpkin, dude.
Yeah, we should've, but guess what? We didn't! Oh!
Nice.
Ba-da-da-da-da. Hold on, I need to do a kazoo cover. Listen to that. Sun is shining.
That's an inside joke.
God.
Sorry if you guys didn't understand that. I'm too intellectual.
Hold on.
All right, I'm right on top of the portal room right now. I just gotta dig down a bunch.
Can I log in now?
No.
Come on, dude. Dude.
What if I lose my stuff?
Oh my gosh. This coaster is terrible. I have an Ocean City coaster. Except it isn't a coaster, it's actually just a wall decoration that I'm using as a coaster.
That's
awkward. Yeah, it is, but it's the perfect size.
Okay, I'm at the portal room, let's go.
Okay, can I log in now? I don't care what you think, I'm logging in anyway.
Yeah, okay, whatever, fine. I'm in the end, so...
Oh.
Where is my stuff?
I'm low on health.
It's over this way because it's gotta be like here because that's my water and then I got flung here. All right, here's my stuff,
dude. Here you have some things.
Oh,
like your flame bow.
Well, I can't get my stuff because of the
well, take it anyway.
Okay, it's good. It's
one of your many crossbows, a shovel. I'll just keep those.
Right, that's cool.
Thanks for the crossbow, I guess. Yeah, sure. So we need to get the ones with cages, but which ones have cages?
I don't have my bucket.
I'll check for it. Oh yeah, I have it.
Okay. Thank you. This All is right. my water. That's how I knew where to even look. Bro! Dude literally annihilated me just now. This is why I can't water bucket up with the towers. I'm scared I'm gonna get fricked.
All right.
Oh, you're getting breath. You're getting breath.
Whoa! MLG water bucket. Clip that.
I thought you died.
All right. That was just a little bit clutch. Not gonna lie. I was. Dude, did you break the last one?
Not yet.
All right. Well.
I don't have my pick.
Retroscape right, carry!
Okay, I broke it.
Yeah, that's fine. I wasn't headed up
that's
there.
That's the last one.
Imagine if you couldn't, water bucket.
Okay, I got it.
In the end. That would be horrible. I'd hate it.
Yeah.
I would hate this game so much. Alright, beds. How many?
Beds. Stand back.
Yeah.
When he comes down, he's screwed. Wait, I should break the bed first so that he doesn't wipe it out when he comes down. Well, it's a she technically because she has an egg.
Who cares, dude?
Unless the Ender Dragon has like a certain mating cycle that involves a male having an egg, which I guess is possible. Depending on the species, but
this isn't biology class, okay?
Shut up! It is to me. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna kill you before you kill the Ender Dragon.
Oh no! He breathed me. All right. I'm good. Dude, I think more Endermen are mad at the dragon than are mad at us.
The dragon is so bad, dude.
Even his own people hate him.
I don't really think they're his people.
I mean, they live with him, so he's probably like the Combine, and they're
like the humans.
And they're the Vortigaunts.
Yeah.
I think that's a fairly accurate description. Dude, can he just come down
Half-Life?
Here?
Half-Life needs a co-op mode, honestly. Oh, come on.
Oh, he's coming down. Oh my god.
What? Actually, it doesn't look that bad, but still.
Oh, get out of the way. Okay, he's definitely, like, on his descent.
Not really, dude.
Yeah, he is. Yep, now he is, for sure. That's his descent.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what I like to call... Headbombing the dragon. Get away.
Yeah.
I can't.
We're literally duh.
Oh my god. Dude, we took like a third of his health already.
Alright,
don't even worry about it, chat. We just bed bombed the Ender Dragon.
I'm pretty sure you have zero viewers.
I'm gonna quit that fast.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. Just leave me in one of the most intense parts of the game. Oh my gosh.
He's right here. Alright.
Stupid scumbag.
Get out of the way.
What are you doing? Not even close, honestly. Alright.
Thank God you know how to play the game.
Yeah, I do. I just got launched.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm not even in his hip. Can't even hit his hitbox. What is this?
Yeah, the dragon hitbox is really weird.
Oh, I am gone, dude. There is no way. Yeah.
Oh my god, no.
Well,
I did not mean to spectate. My bad.
At this point, I can't get back. I can't.
I did it.
I can't. I cannot get back.
Just go. Oh.
So, I don't have backup armor, actually.
I got this. Hold on.
You're the wealthy one, so, okay. You know.
Use the rest of my diamonds to make whatever armor you can.
That's not happening. I have,
or you
like.
Can just make everything out of iron. I don't care. People beat the Ender Dragon with iron all the time.
I have some, like. Crappy armor, I think.
Shoot.
Right. Sword, pick, food, and then like I don't even have any blocks.
I hit an Enderman. I'm screwed.
I'm not gonna make it back before you beat the dragon, unless you're planning on being bad, which I mean, it's always a possibility, but like. Come on.
Yeah, I just killed a guy. Hold on.
You just killed a man, feeling good.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I might have to just shoot him. That might be my best bet, is just shooting. I don't think the bed bombing is really working in our situation.
Yeah, well, when you launch somebody in the air...
Did I kill you or was it him?
I honestly don't know. It might have been you, it might have been him.
Because I didn't... I bed-bombed him right after you got killed. To avenge you.
Yeah, how well did that go?
It went okay. Dude, why am I not able to place stuff here?
Hey, yeah, if you want to, like really maybe let some of all that diamond stuff... You know, not despawn, that would be really great.
I don't know where your stuff even went.
It's like, I went all the way past the pillars.
Okay, my inventory's completely full as well. Okay. I'm gonna grab what I can.
If you have wood, you can make a chest. I don't have a bucket either, so when I get in there,
no,
I'm
that's a good
dead.
Idea. Do I have wood? You have wood. Don't even worry about it, chat. I got this.
Wait, I have the perfect song for this.
It's not like Dragon is even shooting dragon breath at me and killing me.
I take it he is now.
Yeah. I might be in trouble.
Alright, I have my travel music up and running, so.
Oh my god, dude. He keeps... I literally can't do anything. Can I hit these back? Like a ghast?
No.
That is so dumb. Okay, he's down.
Unlike you, I actually remembered to bring food, huh?
I had it on me.
Well, I have over 3 stacks of baked potatoes, so... You know. Say what you want.
Okay. I'm just gonna let him kind of fly around, and I'm gonna try to get as much of your stuff as possible into this chest.
Only go for the stuff that's, like, actually good. I don't care about, like... Except the bucket's an exception, because I don't have a spare bucket. Okay. And I'm, like, the poorest
I'm
person.
I'm just gonna throw, like, a whole bunch of stuff in here, and hope he doesn't break it.
If you don't go near it, he shouldn't break it.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, through the spruce.
I hate Enderman! I'm about to die to Enderman!
Ooh, wow, we're really...
No!
Hog champing. Is this on hard mode? I feel like it is.
Oh my god. Don't log in.
I'm in. I'm not in the nether. But like, you know.
Okay, I had to log. This is not under control.
Gee, I wonder what made you think that.
This is not under control whatsoever, dude.
Yeah, I know. Oop, there's the ship.
Alright. Wait, the difficulty was already set to PC.
What?
I was checking to see if the difficulty was set to hard, but it was set to easy.
Oh, we just got wrecked. We're bad at the game.
Yeah. Okay, I think I killed the Endermen that were after me. Which is good, because I have 4 hearts. So.
I'm almost there.
If you could kill some sheep and bring me beds or something. I'm out. I can't bed bomb him anymore.
Yeah, well, how well has the bed bombing been going exactly?
Wait, he's almost dead. Hold on.
Oh, I swear, dude, I'm not even in there. Alright. Get the hit.
Okay, but he's literally like. Okay, he's 1 bow shot away from dead, dude. As soon as you get in, I'm gonna kill him.
Well, then there's not much point in me being there. Just take the shot.
Fine. If I can hit it. Hold on, I'm gonna wait until he's over a more central part of the island so he drops the XP. I killed him. No, dragon is dead. Oh shoot, you only need this biscuit. We could always come back later, I guess.
What?
We need a piston, but we could always come back later.
Well, that's the end. I definitely had a part in that fight.
You did.
I didn't, dude.
You did a lot while I wasn't there.
No, I didn't. I was logged out.
That's true, but still.
Because you told me to. There isn't any point. I actually can't get back now. I'm at the stronghold now.
I can give you the exact coords of the portal.
Yeah, but that doesn't help me, because then I'm just in the end, getting flexed on.
Oh, shoot, I forgot to clip.
Where the heck is the... Hold up. Where's the hole? Down. It's like over this way, isn't it?
No, dude, I need to clip, hold on.
It's like...
Oh, X. Dude, why is the clip screen not coming up?
Out of curiosity, where is that portal that you said you dug, like, directly into?
It's 14.
There's a hole there. But I don't have a bucket. Screw it! Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, that's the end of the stream. I end with nothing. Because we beat the Ender Dragon. Well, you beat the Ender Dragon. I kind of sat around, stuck my hand up my butt, and then just kind of died many, many times. But, okay. You know. And, so I end with nothing, ironically, but,
wait,
that's fine.
You're gonna just end the Toasty SMP series?
I don't know, man. I don't have any other ideas for it. I don't have anything in it. I mean, I'm literally... I don't even have iron.
Yeah, you do. I saved your stuff.
Yeah, in the end. Guess
well,
who's
you can come
not
back
there?
To the end and get your stuff and then hop through and then you'll be at your home bed.
Yeah, I know how Minecraft works, Dan. I just
So there is a reason for you to come to the end.
Yeah, but I'm not like motivated. Awesome. Iron armor.
I'm gonna put the end coordinates of your chest.
Alright.
When you finally come in.
That is the end. Yeah. End of the stream. Alright.
Alright, chat. I guess that's the end for now. I'm gonna kill some Ender.
We went to kill the Ender Dragon. And I literally lost all my stuff.
Nope, your stuff's all here except maybe the bucket.
Well, screw the bucket. I never liked that stupid thing anyway. Well, I did like the bucket, but, you know.
It's replaceable.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm dirt poor. But that's fine, right?
Dude, what is
right?
my...